Hey, Sket here, and I'm
hey.
Back. There's another person as well.
Yeah, it's night. I'm alive still.
Yes. Well, he was dead for a while.
Yeah. No, I was gone.
Yeah, we won't talk about that. It just involves some, I don't know, like a milk carton, a piece of rope, but that doesn't matter.
Nope.
So, yeah, we're playing some children's card games today.
Yep.
Yes.
Like adults?
Unfortunately, we unfortunately don't have any motorcycles, so.
Yeah. Nope.
Yeah. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. I'm using Pendulum Ultimate Athletes. And Knight is using...
I name my deck. Actually, I can't remember the name exactly, but I called it Fire Fu.
Ah.
It's the title of the first card I play, so it's okay. We'll be fine.
Okay. Alright then. Go ahead and choose your thing.
W. Really?
Yes.
Every time. Okay.
Yes.
Hey!
Oh. So hey. Will you go first or second?
I'll go second.
Done.
Because it usually wrecks you. So, for the record, I've never beat him in the how many years we've known each other. Never beat him one time. So,
not at once.
Okay. It's your go. Is it my go?
It's my go. I'm trying to figure out what to use because I'm far away from my screen and I can barely read everything. Unfortunately. Okay, so... don't do that yet. Do you this. I have nothing.
Brotherhood of the Fire Fist.
Oh, yeah. I know those guys.
Yeah.
I don't know anything about them, actually, but I know them.
They're fun. Oh, no.
Yes.
You did.
Yes.
Oh, no.
I did this. This is the thing that I have done. Let's
yep.
get rid of...
that card is never good for me.
That one. And let's get nice and... I don't know. That guy. And how about a little bit of this guy? Alrighty then. Now, I will... go ahead and set those pendulum scales with these two guys.
Uh-huh.
So now I can summon multiple... level 2 to 7, I think, monsters. So I'm going to choose these guys.
Yep.
This guy goes like that.
Yep.
And this guy goes like that.
Yep.
And, yeah. I'm done. Your turn. See what you can do.
I'm going to set down this card.
I really don't think you are. I think you're lying to me. Why would you lie to me?
I did lie.
Wow.
Because it crashed.
Oh. Well, let's just dive into it. Not even going to stop recording. Let's go, guys. We have this.
Yep. It's off to a good start. First time I've recorded in a long time. And just first try game crashes. But it's okay.
Yep.
That's okay. That is all right.
Yes. So, same block?
Yep.
I'm not seeing it.
I gotta make it now.
Make things. That's for China.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Yep, keep everything the same.
There it is, I found it.
Yay.
I got it.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Okay, try number 2.
All right.
This one. Hey, look at that.
All right. Duel start.
Oh, I got a good hand.
Ooh. I got also a hand that is good. Unfortunately, I don't know all these cards because these are new cards that I haven't used before. Well, most of them. I have a UA deck and a Pendulum deck. I just don't have them both together and the newer UA cards. Am I going first? I am.
Yes, you are.
But its effect can be, it also can't be used to synchro or you summon, then you... not that I should really be reading this card out loud to you. I don't know why I am. You should stop listening to me.
I have successfully planned out my first move because I've played with this deck 7 times and lost once so far with this deck against the AI. So I can now I now know what all of my cards do.
Wow.
It's a first ever. That I actually know what I'm doing. It's a bloody miracle.
Nice. Let's get rid of that. Let's get one of these guys and one of these guys. I think. I hope I got the right ones. I did! Now activate him. And activate him. And nice and activate him. So I can get... Who am I getting? I don't know who I'm getting. Tell me who I'm getting. Who me get? Me get? Who am I?
The weakest one.
This one. That way. I think I got the right one.
Read it. Nope,
I got the wrong one. Well, too bad. Let's nice and special summon by bouncing this guy back into my hand and putting him in defense. And now I pendulum summon both these guys.
Mm-hmm.
I think. I probably shouldn't special summon this one, but oh well. So now you see what that card that special summoned blocked back originally it negated his effects. But since I bounced him back to my hand and then pendulum summoned him, his effects are no longer negated. And now I can XZ summon. Because everybody knows that's what you do with these decks, with UA decks. You pendulum summon all the time. I mean, you XZ summon all the time.
Yep, because that's fair.
Uh-huh.
Not, you know, nuke mechanics that I've only seen like 4 times ever.
Yeah, I don't know why I put that guy in defense mode. I feel like I did horrible bad. I didn't realize his defense. So, yeah, end phase.
Did I? Oh, yay! That's perfect! That is fantastic. Okay, yep, now I know what I want to do. So, I got my wireless mouse to work.
So, oh, nice.
Now I can wave a wand around. Wave a wand around to play this.
Oh, cool. I have my own wireless mouse, which is a regular mouse.
Yeah. So that's a thing.
Nice.
Yep, set those two cards. And
I
then
really
I
don't think you should.
Then I
think you should end your turn.
And then I'm going to bring
you
out...
You really should actually just end.
Nope, I'm gonna bring out Brotherhood of the Fire Fist, Rhino, and I'm just gonna like you know jump into my battle phase and annihilate you from the inside.
Man, well,
you have no response. You have no response.
I'll throw this guy in the grave. I don't know what I'm actually doing with that. I haven't actually read his effect in a while, but apparently that definitely did something.
What is
oh,
that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
yeah, you
right.
Can't, yeah, I negated your attack. Cool.
Yeah. Yep. That's okay.
Yep. Yeah.
It's okay. There's still time to wreck you.
Yeah, until you get wrecked.
Nope.
Yeah.
I'll jump into my main phase too.
I don't think you will.
Set this down and end my turn like a boss.
I really think you shouldn't have done that because I just got this card that's in my hand.
That one card in your hand, I guarantee you, will be wrecked.
Well, I can't because I can't activate that. So,
okay.
Let's turn him to attack and go to battle phase, because I'm definitely using this card completely wrong, and I'm going to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Well, I have a response to that.
I really don't think you do.
But I do.
Oh, that is a card.
Oh, no. I see Mirror Force. That's not good. Let's detach a material
instead. So that is not a thing that is going to happen.
That's okay. That's okay. You just saved me of a lot of life points. I mean, I can read you the effect of what would have happened, but I don't think... Nah. I'll spare you the tragedy.
What is this? Romeo and Juliet? Because that's a tragedy. I know book genres.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Yep. I need to do that. Yep, I did that. Yep.
Was that a thing you really needed to do?
I actually did.
Oh, okay.
I didn't really need to do it. Well, it does nothing but help me.
Ah.
What's the card?
What is the card? You tell me.
I don't want to do that.
Oh. Oh. You know, you can always just, like, tell me your entire hand. That'd be nice. And that other face down card? That'd be nice of you. I'll tell you mine. Tell you my entire set of face down cards.
I will tell you'll find out what the face down card is soon enough, my friend. Soon enough. I guarantee you. You will know what the card is. And then you'll be like, darn, he has one of those. And I'll be like, yeah. Yeah, I do.
Time's ticking.
Yeah, it is.
It's going down.
I'm yelling timber.
It's going down. I don't know the song. That's from last year. Nobody cares about 2014 songs. That was from 2014, right?
I don't even know. I have so many songs up here, it's not even... Can you hear me fine? Because I'm literally just sitting in my chair waving around a magic computer wand.
Yeah, no, I can hear you fine. And I'm pretty sure it's fine in the audio, too. I can't see it, but when I checked before, it was good.
Yay!
Do I want to have this guy out? Because I really don't think I do. Do you think I should? Because I really don't know.
I don't care what you do.
Wow. You...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I won't. And I shall... simply attack with this now useless card, because I completely messed up on how to use it.
How about no? Yes! I added the second most annoying card ever.
This is what I have to deal with. This noob! Granted, I've used that card a lot myself, but...
The best card. The best card.
Oh. Alright then. I guess I shall end my phase. And now, it is your turn. Why didn't I do a thing? I totally could have done this thing. This thing. Well, I don't know why I didn't do that thing. Because then I could have doubled this thing, and then I could have gotten it. Wow. Wow. Well, it's not like I don't still have time to do that. Still don't have time? Yeah, because there's no chance of you defeating me. Even though, somehow, when did I lose life points? When did you lose life points?
I don't know. I have no clue. But darn pendulum summoning has ruined how I play. I now have to, like, evaluate, like, how can I truly get rid of cards? The answer is I can't. There's no way.
True.
There's no way to
absolutely
do it.
Absolutely none.
And I think for this turn, I'm just gonna... Yep. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay. What does this card do? I forget. No, I know it's helpful. Oh, you mean this stops that thing that I was already able to stop? Okay, cool. Thanks. Let's go ahead and activate this.
Oh, good.
Let's get rid of this. And let's get one of these. And one of these as well. Because why not? Why would I not get one of those?
Yep.
Just look at that. So I shall simply pendulum summon these guys. Assuming I click them both. And okay, yeah, I did. Cool. And now I shall... What does the special effect do?
Oh man, I didn't set that card. Darn it! No, I forgot to do it.
I guess I'm adding this guy to my hand. And now I shall XC summon Utopia number 39, Utopia Beyond. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, 3,000. I'm pretty sure that's a lot.
Yeah.
Now, what is his effect? I have no idea, because I have not used this deck ever.
Why don't you play against the AI? The AI is actually really good. Like,
it is.
It's really surprising. Wait, your deck only has 28 cards?
Apparently, yeah.
Nine.
Currently, not like overall.
Yeah, overall, what, 40?
Probably around that. Yeah.
Man, I need a downsize.
You really do. You have 51 cards, and I have 28.
It's a lot of duplicates.
Ah.
But at least this way I can burn out your deck, because I've won like that before. I've burned out someone's deck.
Ah. So what you're going to do here is you are going to negate this attack.
Wait. No, why would I do that? And then I can do pull another card out of my hat. Mm-hmm.
Ah, you see, to be completely honest, I don't know. Like, it could have gone either way. I guess that is more of a thing for you. And then I guess you're gonna negate this deck. I guess it didn't really matter which one you negated. I guess the way I would have done it is I would have negated the first attack. So, I don't know.
I had to make sure that I could survive this play.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. It's great that you've done that. I'm happy now. I'm happy now that you have all that out on the field. I'm very happy.
Oh, no.
I have another crazy annoying card.
Oh, please don't.
I'm gonna set that, and then I'm just gonna do that. Bye. Yep. Yeah, he played that on me the other day. I couldn't let that slip. No. There's only, I think that's the only one in there? I think? You might have to do with that again.
I'm more in awe of the fact that wasn't Raigeki.
You're right. You're right.
This is what I have to deal with. Oh, man. Oh, no.
Oh, man, I should have special summoned first.
You probably should have.
Darn it! Ugh!
Yeah.
I should have special summoned first. Darn it! I need an undo button!
Sorry. There's no undo button in real life. Children's card games.
Uh-huh.
Actually, there are plenty of undo buttons in, like, real life. Not, like, actually undoing life. Like, I mean, there's undo buttons in, like, Microsoft programs. I'm pretty sure every one of those has one. most art programs do. They usually have undo buttons. People mess up a lot. Nobody's perfect. Okay.
Yep, I'm using his effect. I think it's this one.
Oh goodness, the music changed. It's all epic now.
Actually, I turned off the music when I was building my deck because I couldn't think.
Hmm.
So I have no clue what you're listening to.
It just sounds pretty epic.
Ah, good.
Yeah. You should, clean off your field there. It looks a little messy.
Nah, I'm good.
You see, that's not really a thing that I wanted to happen. What does this do? Ah, it does that. Cool, I'm glad. What does this guy's effect do? Well, huh. I really don't know what to do. It's only 1200.
You could just end your turn and let me, or set some magic cards and let me finish up really quick.
Nah, I really don't think so. I'm going to do some stuff, actually. Let's go ahead and do that, and a little bit of that. And then I'm going to set this card, and you are going to be so afraid of it, you're not even going to attack at all.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. How about, this card? No.
Wow.
So, I'm no longer afraid of that card.
Wow. Wow.
Then, I'm gonna do this card.
Wow. Oh, no.
Yep, I'm gonna get rid of this card. And then, Let's see. That's good.
Which one are you gonna discard? I think you should discard that one.
This one? The one I'm looking at right now?
Yes, that one.
That was the plan.
Oh. Well, as you can see, it went to my extra deck, so you'll be seeing more of him next turn.
Okay. I'm okay with that. Okay with that. I just want you to know that. Okay?
Cool.
I'm okay with that.
And now you have a wasted space on your side of the field. Because you can't activate that anymore, I hope.
Oh no, this is continuous.
Well, yeah. But this is one is activated. Then again, I don't know anything about those, so.
Well, this card is face up on the field. A set card cannot be activated. So, that card is done.
Oh, no,
done.
No. Not that card. The other one.
Oh.
Yeah.
That card.
Yes, that one.
Oh, I already have one of these on the field.
Oh.
It's okay. You're still dead.
Let's, not be dead. I would rather not just, be dead right now. Let's nice and do that with him. And do that with him.
Okay. That's okay.
So yeah, that ends my turn.
Alright,
I really think you should, get wrecked.
Actually, how about, not, and, we'll do this.
Hmm.
Yeah, actually.
I really don't think you should. I don't think that's a good idea.
I think it's a great idea.
I think that is a horrible idea.
It's okay. Gotta think. Well, it might be a bad idea. Maybe.
Yeah.
It might be a bad idea, just maybe.
I'm pretty sure the only outcome of this is you getting wrecked.
I'm pretty sure that that card's dead.
It is, and it'll come back next turn.
Bye, Mimi.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can do this.
I really don't think you can.
There's a card.
There are lots of cards. Did you know that there are more Yu-Gi-Oh cards than there are not Yu-Gi-Oh cards?
I didn't know that. That is definitely new information to me.
You need to study up, man. You can't just not study up. You have to be studied up.
Yep. You're right. I made a bad. I wonder what that face down card is. Like, I really want to know.
Well.
We'll never find out. As long as my happy little continue, one of these continue, well, the one on the far left that's face up is on the field, you'll never know.
Unless I have duplicates, that is.
Well, if you do have duplicates, but that's okay. It's okay.
Yeah. So that ends my turn, because I can't really do anything. When UA's brick, the brick hard.
Yep. We're at a standstill currently.
We are. Like, we won't even have time for three of these.
Nope. Because I'll just... Wait, nope. I just continuously do this and...
Until I get the, a Raigeki, that is.
But... I mean... Do you sure you want to do that with the kind of cards that, like... You know? You sure you want to... Come on!
Sure.
Shrek his card. Come on, you know your card wants to be Shrek.
I mean, Shrek is love, man. That's pretty much life. I feel horrible that I just made a joke about that, because that's not even a good meme, but,
It's a good meme. It's horrifying. I play online games all the time, and their people's names get Shrek'd.
Hmm.
Oh, not this field spell.
Yeah, this field spell. Let's special summon this guy again. And, yeah. Alright then. This would just so happen to be the end of my turn.
Okay, that's fine. It's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I really don't think it is. I think you are going to get ricked.
Nope, I'm just waiting for you to do one thing. And then, it'll be over.
Well then, I just will have to not do that thing, won't I?
You know what, for fun's sake, we'll do that.
Oh no! It's... that card.
Yep, it is.
Oh hey, are there attacks going up?
Yep, the spell cards, their effect is that, for every one of these out here, all these gain 100 attack. Ah. And for this one, for every other fire formation, what do you call? Or actually, hold up. For this card, for every... These cards gain 500 attack for him being out. So, yeah. The second you just, like, let any of these cards slide, you're done, friend. You are D-O-N-E done.
Ah.
Done.
Well then, I will have to end my turn.
Okay. Yep, gonna start with that, and then I'm gonna... Didn't know what this card is.
Are you ready to get wrecked? I'm pretty sure you're about to rack up some penalties. You'd best say goodbye to your sports career. You're about to be suspended from this playing field.
Why?
Oh, don't worry, you will see. Just, I'm gonna set up a little, box.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's all I really have to say on the matter, as of right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I'll just, I'm not even gonna swing this turn.
Okay. Well then, I will keep my box packed up until then.
Yep.
Ooh, this is a monster.
Yeah, it is.
What does it do? I don't actually know.
Man, I couldn't use that Lost Monsters I Summon's effect because I didn't have the criteria in my graveyard.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and activate. I'm gonna set up this penalty box.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'm going to. Nice and. Pendulum summon my, this guy, Dreadnought Dunker.
Okay.
Then, in my battle phase, I shall attack your strongest monster.
How about, no. How about that?
I think you'll find that a thing.
Oh, you have a response?
Apparently not.
To my no.
You are correct. I didn't do anything. That is definitely something. Okay, in phase. I assumed that an effect would activate, but then I saw that the attack was negated, and then it didn't actually happen at all. So, never mind.
Okay. I literally have no cards in my deck that takes monsters out of defense position.
Good job.
So I am a sitting duck.
You horrible scrub.
Yep.
You are the worst.
Pretty much.
Yep.
I'm just gonna... Actually, I'll just go ahead and actually... Okay, now I gotta think. Well, I could. Yeah, but that's not smart. Actually, it would be. No, it wouldn't. Oh, okay. You actually have managed to put me in almost distress.
Yes. That is my, job description.
Yep.
Is to, get you wrecked.
Uh-huh.
I think you'll find that my professional athletes and these wizards, for some reason, are much stronger than your martial artists.
I don't believe that, sir. I'll start by doing this, and then I'm gonna this. And gonna do this. I didn't want to do that.
Oh, well, I guess that's too bad.
Wait. What? Oh, two fire monsters.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Beast warrior type monsters.
What do you do when you're trying to exe summon, synchro summon? Are you trying to fusion summon? Are you trying to pendulum summon? Well, you can't because you don't have any pendulum monsters out. So, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any pendulum monsters in this deck because none of them worked with this.
Correct. Because you are a scrub. All professional athletes need a little bit of magic in their life.
You're right. You are right, sir.
I am so right. Like, if there was a fork in the road, you'd know exactly which way I was going.
Yep. Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
We are at a literal standstill.
Yes.
Because there is now only one action that I can perform, or two, technically, and there's only one action that you can perform.
I really don't think that's, certain.
Ah.
And, let us see here. Who shall I XZ summon?
Okay. You can do that. You can do that. And I just want you to know that when you do that, something will happen to you.
I really think that if you do what I think you're gonna do, you're going to get raked so hard.
Okay.
Let's get this guy.
Ah, okay.
Ah.
That's good.
Yes. Yes.
That is choice right there.
It's because I'm pretty much the best.
Uh-huh. Choice. Choice.
Let's see here.
Yep. So now let's battle.
Let's nice and get rid of this guy.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. No. Just no.
Well, I mean, hey, I still destroyed it, so, that's good.
That's okay, that just frees up a slot.
Yes.
I can now do more things.
That's, definitely not a thing that I was really expecting too much, but, I mean, hey, I still have a strong monster on my side of the field. So, bro, what are you going to do? Every time you activate an effect, you are going to take 500 damage.
I have a counter to that, though.
I'd rather you didn't. It'd be kind of mean.
But I do. So, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to calm just a little bit down. Sir. I don't care what you want to do, sir. I have to ask you to calm just a little bit down. Just a little bit down.
I wouldn't say I'm like too out of anything, but alright, sorry.
You sound like that guy, Michael Oppenheimer. Have you heard those prank calls?
I have not.
You look it up. The funniest things ever. The guy, he pretends to be a telemarketer. And he gets into the mic like this, and he talks real quiet, like just like this, and tries to sell you garbage products that don't do anything. And he's really calm. And people cuss him out. Very loudly. It's hilarious. Because he's just being a bad guy. So, you can continue your turn, sir. I have a plan to say no. To whatever you're gonna do.
Really? like, really, truly? Because now I can't take any damage. Damage is less than or equal to his attack bonus.
I was not expecting that action.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the greatest in the world. Yes.
Definitely not expecting that action.
Yes. So let's go ahead and destroy. I say this guy.
Okay. Which one do you swing with?
The middle one. Perform Age Trapeze Magician.
Ah.
Yes.
And
remember, if you activate any effects, you'll take 500 damage.
Yeah, I know. But I have a plan.
And I will attack with this guy.
That's okay. I can afford to take that much damage. Oh, come on! Why didn't that work? It's not how... That's not how...
I should have activated this guy's effects, but, either way, you still took 500 damage, so, yeah. There we go.
Oh, it is
your turn now.
I have one card in here that doesn't work with the online thing.
What is it?
Scrap Iron Statue.
It also... You sort of don't have any free spaces.
I don't need a free space to do it.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Is it a monster?
No. No, it's not.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you have to have a free space. You have to set it down, and then it goes to the grave. If it's just like a regular spell or something.
Oh. That's
You can't activate things.
That's dumb.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't have filled up your thing. That was probably the most scrub move of you.
Uh-huh.
Dang. This is going like so long. I'm gonna have to split this up. Dang.
Is this still the first game? It's going this long?
Yes. It is still the first game. Wow. Okay, and the main phase. I'm sorry, I was distracted there for a second.
This game has lasted an hour.
It has.
This
is gonna be a big video file. I blame you.
For you.
Being a scrub.
Ah, I understand.
Yes. At this rate, I'm just gonna run out of cards.
That's okay.
Let's activate this guy's effects. Let's throw away this so that this guy can attack twice so I can rid your entire field.
That's okay. That is okay.
Well, not your entire field, that is. But still, a lot of your field is going to go away.
You swung at that one.
I did. That is a statement that is true. I don't know why you would not negate that, but alright.
I just realized what I did right after I did it.
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's okay. That is...
Alright, take nice and 500 damage.
If my scrap iron statue would work...
You have to clear off your field, man!
I can't! I realize the flaw in my deck. Oh, good. Good. I have good things going right now.
Good job. Also, bad job. Worst job. Because it's your job.
I do have good things going.
Oh, no. I don't like the sound of that. That doesn't sound very good.
Oh, no.
Oh, goodness. Oh, golly. Good golly gosh. Oh, no.
Oh, I took away two. I only wanted to do one. That's okay, though. That is okay.
How about What does that do? Which one did you activate? What did you do?
I dumped stuff.
Does this...
Let's, I mean, I don't know. Never mind. I don't know.
Actually, I didn't dump... Well, I did dump stuff, but, my plan kicked in.
Ah. Good job on losing 500 more life.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Oh.
Yep, I had to, do that.
Good job. 800. Also, yeah, it doesn't do anything. Remember, trapeze magician? So thanks for taking that 500 damage for me.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Get a good scrub lord.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And now it would happen to be my turn, and you, for some reason, didn't activate your scrap iron statue?
I can't. It doesn't work. Do you want me to read the effect?
Sure.
When this effect of a face-up spell trap card... when the effect of... When effect of a face-up spell slash trap card your opponent controls is activated, destroy that card. Also, set this card face down instead of sending it to the graveyard. If your monster is in, you expect blah 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 blah, and then special summon that target in defense position. You can use effective scrap iron stair turtle once per turn. So, oh look, I can finally do it.
Oh yeah, like that's what I was saying. Oh, you actually did set it down.
Yeah. Why can't I
would rather?
Why can't I attack the penalty box?
Let's see here. What does this do?
Are you protecting the penalty box?
I can do that.
Apparently now I'm doing nothing.
Doesn't make sense, but whatever.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, I have to take those out of my deck because that doesn't work on the internet.
Ah.
I have two of those, so that's two slots wasted.
Hmm.
Oh, man, you're actually winning. It took long.
Yes, time. I am.
It took really long. It took super long.
Let's activate... I don't know why, but let's activate two of these at the same time. I feel like that's a good idea. It's telling me that it's a good idea to do it. So I think it's a good idea.
Does it double the damage?
Let's nice in XE summon once again. Actually XE summoning. I've never actually done that in UA deck.
But you've already done it twice.
Exactly. Three times.
Three times.
Yes.
It's very original.
So, take nice and 1700 damage. Battle phase.
I have been defeated.
Yes, you have. And especially because Red Ice Lord Middle Dragon can attack twice, so I'll just attack with him again. So, bye-bye. Unless you want to activate your Scrap Iron Scarecrow?
Yeah.
Take a nice 500 damage.
Yep.
And then take a single attack from 4-pal Trapeze Magician.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And that would be the end of this. We're not gonna, I'm gonna save that replay. Let's name it Get, oh, yeah, okay, there it is. Get Ricked grib. Save. And yeah, there we go. I thought that was a match. It wasn't. It was a single. So that's good. That's where we're going to end this episode. I guess this second episode.
Yep.
I'll see you, children's card game playing motorcyclists, then.
Yep.